Carter Page says that the FBI spying into his life ruined his good name. That's a quote. He also says that he will, quote, never completely have his name restored. Do you feel any sympathy for Carter Page?
I have to say, Carter Page came before our committee and for hours of his testimony, denied things that we knew were true, later had to admit them during his testimony. It's hard to be sympathetic to someone who isn't honest with you when he comes and testifies under oath. It's also hard to be sympathetic when you have someone who has admitted to being an advisor to the Kremlin.
But then was also informing the CIA.
Yes, yes.
Which we didn't know about.
Who was apparently both targeted by the KGB, but also talking to the United States and its agencies. And that should have been included, made clear, and it wasn't, according to the Inspector General.